Assalamu alaikum. In this video, how to make a dashline circle in Photoshop. Let's begin. Create a new layer and use ellipse tool. Do not use select stroke color line dashline. Press enter. Hold shift, click and drag on your mouse. See this dashline circle and again use fill color and stroke color. Use this color, then press hold shift, increase the size or this dash line. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.